Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to see how to move around on the Linux command line. There may be some tricks you don't know. To start, I'm just going to type a line of text. Okay, and of course, you can always, you know, go back with the left arrow key and right with the right arrow key. And, you know, that's helpful. You can back over a word with the backspace key. You can type in a new word like that. And no matter where you're sitting on the command line, where your cursor is, you hit enter and it runs the command. But that's not all you could do. So I want to show you another trick. Here's the line of text again. And I want to go all the way to the beginning. So all I have to do is hit the home key. And if I want to go back to the right end, I hit the end key. Home, end, home, end. And if I want to make this a little more complicated, instead of using home and end, I can use Control A and Control E. A, E. Control A, Control E. Well, that is your Linux tip for moving around on the Linux command line. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the InfoWorld channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.